Hi, I'm Ivy Fernandez, and today we're going on our number 2 second session for yoga. This is my daughter Chanel, and this is my daughter Aspen. So we'll get into the session immediately. It's a short, easy session which everybody and anybody can do. So the first thing we do is a prayer pose. For the prayer pose, your hands are joined together, your feet are together, body straight, eyes closed, and this is a pose of gratitude. In this pose, you're thinking of all the things you're thankful for. So that was a pose of gratitude. If you feel angry towards anybody, all you do is get into that pose. The next one we're going to do is called Trikonasana. You need 1 foot distance between your feet. You breathe in and take your arms outstretched. As you breathe out, go as low as you can, look up and hold the position for 3 seconds. Back straight. Breathe in and come up and breathe out. So you breathe in. As you breathe out, your feet are absolutely straight and just go as low as you can. If you can't touch, that's fine. If you cannot, that's fine. Hold the pose for 3 seconds. Come up and back. Now we're going to do the squat pose. The squat pose is Utkatasana. Once again, 1 foot distance. Breathe in and go on your toes. As you breathe out, you squat. Your thighs are parallel to the floor. Hold the pose for 3 seconds. Breathe in and gently come up. Breathe out. We'll do it one more time. Breathe in. And as you breathe out, thighs parallel to the floor, back straight, hold the pose for 3 seconds, breathe in, and come up, and down. Now we're going to get in, sit in Vajrasana. To sit in Vajrasana, you need to be on your knees together, your toes join together, feet apart. And all you're doing is sitting in between your heels, hands on your thighs, back straight, eyes closed, and you're gonna slowly breathe in and out. This pose is excellent for digestion, cures almost all kinds of digestive problems, good for constipation. And you can do it straight after a meal too. So that was Vajrasana. Now we are going to do the twist pose. Feet pointing to the ceiling, arms to the sides, body in a 90 degrees angle. So we're going to breathe in. And as you breathe out, follow your hands with your head. Try to keep your hands together. Breathe in and come back to the center. And as you breathe out, breathe in and to the center. Breathe out. Breathe in and out. Breathe in and back to position. Now we can do sit in Sukhasana, the easy pose. And we're going to do the Yoni Mudra. The Yoni Mudra is a mudra where you use your five fingers to stop all the five senses and just concentrate on your inner well-being. So it's excellent for your mental health as well as it's excellent for a nervous system on the go. So we're going to use this for our ears, this for our eyes, middle finger for the nose, upper lip and lower lip. Don't press it hard, just gently. One, two, all the five senses, upper lip and lower lip. Now you're gonna breathe in and out. Very calm, and it's a really nice inner healing with this one. Now the next we're going to do is we are going to lie on our back. It's called Yastik Asana, a stick pose. So your toes are pointing to the ceiling, hands at the side. You're going to breathe in, take your arms up and toes pointing downward. It's a full body stretch. Hold the pose. 3 seconds. Breathe out. Bring your toes straight, pointing to the ceiling again. Do it very gently without any jerks. Once again, breathe in and stretch. It should be as if somebody is pulling you from both ends. Nicely stretched. Hold the pose for 3 seconds and breathe out. We'll do it one more time. Breathe in and stretch. Hold the pose. Now we will relax in the garden pose. The garden pose, you will go on your stomach, hold your face in your hands, feet apart, eyes closed, simply relax. Finally, you're going to relax in the crocodile pose. The hands one on top of the other, toes pointing towards each other, feet apart, and your head on your hands. Relax in this pose for 2 to 3 minutes. So this was our second session. Hope you enjoyed it. And remember, stay positive. Stay energetic. Goodbye.